I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee.